take a lot of pride in our user interfaces in particular because they tend to be much more simple, much more intuitive, and actually have some proprietary technology just in terms of the interface that we put out in the market to make it easy for people. So it's really kind of a direct example of where we have our own people in the marketplace taking that product to real consumers, getting their real feedback, and incorporating that into the final iteration of what that product will do.
Many times in design, product development, a company will move very linearly. It'll start with a problem, it'll figure out some engineering, they'll figure out what it will look like, and you end up with putting it in a box at the end and it goes to people, and those people have to figure out how to use it. Our development line is more of a reversing loop like this as you move around. So you keep testing, you keep looking, you keep questioning, and in the end, that journey is much, much longer. It's a much bigger commitment. But when you get out here, you've got something that's really been tried and tested.
We have included a wealth of other technologies in these chairs. There's literally no spot except the top of your head that is not touched by one of the features in one of these chairs in the Ascent series.